Good afternoon, everyone. Today, we will try to understand how all the therapies in the world help you in healing and how the inner transformation is the real panacea for all the physical and psychological maladies. So many people across the world are suffering from various types of ailments, physical, psychological, emotional, and spiritual as well. Every ailment has a cure. Like every lock has a key, every ailment has a cure. The cure can be divided as a palliative cure, which means a temporary symptomatic relief, and a permanent cure. All the therapies are aimed at palliation to begin with, and slowly this palliation becomes an edifice for the permanent cure to take over. Permanent cure happens only when the self-defeating patterns of the mind and the self-devastating, self-sabotaging effects of the emotional baggages that we have been carrying from many lives get totally annihilated. All these baggages need to be burnt totally in order to perceive the real cure and the real happiness, which is the base for any person to get totally internalized and stay at one's center of consciousness, which is otherwise called as the hara. Why we get ill when we question that? We have to understand that all wrong attitudes make us ill and right attitudes make us well. An attitude is conglomeration of repetitive thoughts. A conglomeration of so many attitudes in our psychological software turns into a belief. We need to root out and streamline all that has been programmed, all that has been patternized. All the programs and patterns form unconsciously. When we become unconscious, the factors of safety and stability and certainty make all the beads of thoughts into a necklace, a pattern, a program. And we want to run on programs for our ease and safety. Sometimes people, because of various psychological maladies like depression, agony, agitation, desperation, frustration, obsession, possessiveness, all these things put together try to attract various types of elements first into the ethereal body and then into the physical body. The therapies work as adjuvants. Adjuvant means they aid the mainstay of treatment. The mainstay of treatment for any disease is primarily and primordially inner transformation. Inner transformation is a must. To avoid all the recurrent and repetitive thought and emotional patterns, recurrence need to be stopped. We attract diseases because we want them in us to suffer. It is a type of masochism a self-created masochism. We want to suffer. All deaths are suicides. Absolutely all. Because we don't have desire to live happily, boredom comes. Boredom is a very great killer apart from stress. Stress and boredom attracts all diseases and death as well. We attract death in the form of myocardial infarction, we attract death because of brain stroke and liver cirrhosis and renal failure, liver failure, all failures, multi-organ failures, diabetes, hypertension. Because of serious death, serious boredom, we develop something called as death urge. Death urge brings us death. Without inner transformation, no chronic ailment can be rooted out. Inner transformation starts with internalization of consciousness. Once the consciousness, which is dissipated and disseminated from center to periphery, with certain effort, with certain will and intent, when we can bring back this consciousness, which is in the orbital area towards our nucleus, that is the center of consciousness, all these patterns will lose its life. We become our true selves, with full of radiance and illumination. When we become radiant and illumined inside, all that has to go away, all that has to wither away, will get withered. They go away. And we stay at our center, bright. Thank you very much.